Hi, we get this from Flipkart. I have purchased this one. This is Philips juicer.
We see.
And yeah.
See, we can make many juices.
Yeah, we can make many juice from almost all the vegetables and fruits. And it also has a sticker of Quick Clean, and it's 500 watt. And you see, this is the specification.
You want to see the back?
It is HR 1882 1832 by 00.
And want to see the
it
back?
Has 2 year, yeah. It has 2 years of warranty, and it is giving all the information over here. Mainly it is saying it's quick cleaning. It's a brand from Philips. And it is also showing how much wattage it will take. It's 500 watt and having 2 years of warranty. It is showing how you can do it, cleaning. All those things are giving all the information over here.
Very, the box is very good also.
Yeah, it's looking very nice. And if you open, here you can find the quick start guide, how you can start it quickly. It's very user friendly. I will show you how you can assemble it, use it, and then again deassembled, clean it. Cleaning can be done in 1 or 2 minutes, and again assembling it for further use. All the information are given here. So I will show you how to extract the juice from pomegranate. You can use it for carrots, pineapple, tomato, apple, everything. There is no limitation. So that's a fine one, that's a perfect one. I'm using it since last 1 year and I'm very much happy with it. You can buy it from Flipkart, Amazon, whatever you want. It's a nice product from Philips. I'm in love in it. Hi guys, now I'm just cutting the pomegranates. After cutting the pomegranates, we will take all the parts like these things, and then I will use it the Philips mixer, Philips juicer, to extract the juice from the pomegranate, and I will show you how it will be done. Now I am taking off the beads from the pomegranate, and after I have completed all the peeling off these beads from the pomegranate, I will use this Philips juicer to extract the juice, and I will show you how it will be done. Now all the beads from the pomegranate is extracted.
Yes.
Now I will use this Philips juicer to extract the juice from the beads of the pomegranate, and I will show how it will be done. It's very easy. When I will wash this juicer, I will show you how easy it will be dismantled and again melted. Now I will put the beads of pomegranate over here.
Yeah. Some beads are falling down.
Yeah. It should be done very carefully. It's very easy.
And very
you don't need to do any
work.
Any work, anything. You just
put it.
Peel off the fruits, put it over here, and just power it on. And the juice is ready. It's very easy and
this
very
is ready
convenient.
Now?
Yeah, it's very convenient Philips juicer.
But this is a
I am in love of this juicer. It's this very very easy to use. You see, the beads are almost full over here. Now I will put the juicer on and you will see how the juice will be coming out from here. You see?
Yeah.
You see here? This is the juice?
Yeah.
And rest of the beads I am doing?
Do it.
It's very easy, just a second. You need to just put it on and all the juice is coming out. You don't need to do anything else. You love it?
Yeah.
It's a fresh juice.
There is
no chemical, nothing. It's very good for your son, your daughter, yourself, anyone of your family.
And it is not, no seeds also is not left.
Yeah, seed is already over here. It just takes the seeds from the beads.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So it's very, very convenient, very easy Philips juicer.
You can buy this also.
You can buy it. It's very convenient. I have bought it from Flipkart. It's very, very good. Now you see the rest of the beads are over here and I am taking out the juice again. Just you saw this switch. You saw this switch?
Yeah.
You just
and you will push that thing.
Nothing. You just need to take, wait for 2 minutes. Now I have to dispel this juicer to wash. You just very simple, these two buckle, open it, it's come out. Take this one out. Take this one out to washing. And now I have to open this one. It's very easy. You have to open
the mixer.
Yeah. It's done. Very simple. And now you see the last one. It's full of seeds.
Yeah.
We have to throw it out and then wash. And after washing, again we need to rebuild this juicer. It's very simple. Only 2 minute washing. And I will show you after washing how it will be again assembled together. Guys, you can see I have washed all the parts and now I need to assemble it again for use the juicer for future use. You see, it's very easy. Everything is washed clean. It's just 2 minutes job. And now I am assembling it again. Now first I take this one. It should come. You see this point and this point stuck.
Yeah.
Now this one you have to put it like that. It's very simple. And now the main purpose, main thing, this one.
This is just the mixer.
Yeah. No, not mixer. This is the juicer.
Oh.
You just put it here. It's done. The final one. You put it. Like that. It's very simple. Now
the buckles.
To clip the buckles from the both side at the same time.
And clip it.
Yes, done. Now put this one.
And
it's assembled and done. So this Philips juicer is the perfect one for home use.
Yeah.
You can buy it from Flipkart, Amazon, whatever you want, wherever you want. It's the perfect one. I am using it since last 1 year. I am very much happy with it. That's all.